Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit.
The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Download the droid from my computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that. An enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear, which they cannot. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Hey, Outlet's cruising coming along. Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. People do like to
screw things up with problems. I'll pass it.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
First, we intercept the Imperial message, then we capture a special forces member. Plus, they just located the new Death Star. Yeah, they're bringing in everyone.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Sullus.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
It's time. We're heading to Sullus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
this way.
Transmission again. We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Get him. Agent Task, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Show me a scan. Slice, please.
Interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on cracking this message, but I can't do it if you keep interrupting, asking for updates. I need silence, okay? Thank you.
I've located the encrypted intel.
Area.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.